What up, Mo Gang? It's your boy Demo, and once again, we are back with another reaction video. For this video, we are going to be doing a try not to laugh challenge, okay? We are going to be watching an Instagram compilation from a well-known YouTuber who goes by the name of Calebcity. Now, trust me, this guy's pretty funny. He's pretty talented, and he's pretty funny, all right? So like I said, it's going to be a try not to laugh challenge, and trust me, that's easier said than done when you're watching this guy's videos, okay? So before we get started with this video, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. If you have already subscribed, I definitely appreciate you guys. Thank you very much. And if you're into family content, how about y'all do me a favor and head over to my other channel and check that out, the Morrison Family. Go ahead and check that channel out, watch our videos, and subscribe for me. I would greatly appreciate it. All right, so if y'all ready, I'm ready. Let's go ahead and get started.
Look, I don't know why you came here, but this little temper tantrum up here you got going on, it ends here.
Hey, I know everybody played those games before where you fight a villain and then you got to go back and level up like 4 or 5 times before you can fight him again. Yeah,
you
I can relate.
Made me blink yet. You think something like that is gonna stop me? What?
Overpowered villains.
What was that noise? Jermaine! Stop! This guy's dangerous, Jermaine. Get out of here. Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you. You're so much stronger than I initially thought. Thank you. Don't mention it. I'll hold him off as long as I can.
Damn! Did he say damn?
No! You'll never get to the boss. You gotta get the both of us. Just you two? What does it matter how many of us there is? You'll never make it to the boss. Cause you're gonna die right after
me. Hey yo, it's always the sound effects that get me, man. Hold on. He's way he hit this dude. Wait a minute, man. Let's back up. Man, it's always the sound effect.
No matter how many of us there is, you'll never make it to the boss. Because you're going to die right now. Don't just stand there!
Yo! Oh, man.
What you mean I'm next?
Man, look, I don't want no parts after that.
You about to get what he got.
Oh, my God. Put your foot.
You're not getting to me.
Bruh, it's the same thing every time. You can beat up 100 goddamn minions and they keep coming like you just didn't destroy 50 of his guys before. It's just hilarious, man. I can relate. I definitely can relate.
Oh my gosh.
He put that boy to sleep. Hey. Come on, man. Not another one.
Do you not see these bodies on the floor? All three of these bodies? Bro, I did that. I just did that. Yo, you can literally lay down on the ground and play dead. I'll walk right past you. I promise you. I'll literally walk right past you.
You fought everybody alone?
Yes. That's what I'm trying to say.
All them dead bodies.
And this is the result. I'm sorry.
It's crazy. That's crazy that you thought I would give up.
And he probably ain't no stronger than the guys he just beat up.
Run your hands. Run them up. You thought
Oh man.
Scrap. No! Look! Already beat your boss! And like 200 of your allies, you literally have no reason to fight. It's not your job no more. It's not your job.
Wait, you beat 201 people in one day, including my boss?
Yes! And I'm not lying. You could go in there and
man, when you beat up all the minions and then you go beat up the boss, and then you come back out and minions respawn again. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can relate.
You can
I'm good. I'm good. I don't gotta look. I don't gotta look. Cause I already know. I already know the fact that none of them are me.
It's the same minion, bruh. It's the same minion with a different face.
Run them hands up. Put your paws up, Tommy. Run them things.
Yeah. Oh man.
All that. I'ma need that. Run that.
Hilarious. Being a background NPC in a fighting game.
Serving size is one cup? I thought it was a whole box.
Get through! Hey, my ceiling! You just came to my ceiling!
You failed to impress me. Not that I'm surprised.
Was that you? You hit him through my ceiling? Why? Why my ceiling?
You call that a hit? I won't even use
my hand. Pants got no attention.
Fight.
I know! Y'all can't fight in here! Face smash! My walls! My knees!
He got juice all in his...
Man, what are you doing? Look what you doing!
The faces, bruh. It's a
face. Round two.
Oh my god, bro, the faces.
Face
mask. Nah, it's man. Not even cheese for real, bro. It's just like straight up milk.
Yeah.
Like if it enters my system, consider me dust. Vapor.
When you actually answer, it's scam like a call.
Existence tutorial. Hold on. Nah, but how much milk does ice cream have anyways? Like, it can't be that much. Like, it can't be that dense.
Scam likely.
Bro, what?
Yo, let me pause this. Hey, look. No lie. When my youngest daughter was like, I don't know, maybe 10 or 11, right? So, we got a scam likely call on my wife's phone. And my daughter seen it. And she asked my wife, who was scam likely? For 3 years... We had my daughter believe in scam likely was her auntie. Funniest thing ever. All right, back to the video.
All right, let's go.
Wait, what happened?
I had to block this number. It's one of those scam callers. Oh, just yeah, call me two times in a row.
I know. How do they get numbers? Ever. Hello!
Hello! Oh, man. Calebcity. He's trying to FaceTime me.
Hello?
Turn around.
I wish we can do that, bro.
How did you find me?
You was calling from FaceTime audio, and your location is on. Now, why are you calling me?
That's my job.
What's the reason?
I was calling to see if you were subscribed to Golfers Monthly.
You called me 5 or 6 times in a row.
Golfers Monthly. What?
You know what? Contrary to me gripping your neck against this wall, I'm really patient right now. So just take my number off the list, and we both good.
It's not that simple.
No, you know what is simple though? Life or death. You choose. Life or death.
It gets deeper.
I choose death. You think you can kill just one of us and the calls will stop? No! Never! We got your number, stupid! We ain't never gonna stop calling you!
What is wrong with y'all, man?
We gonna keep calling you!
You goddamn telemarketers. Please leave us alone. We don't want your shit. We not buying it. We don't want it. So just stop calling us. Like, please. You be calling us at dinner. We wake up in the morning on a Saturday. I even got some scam likely calls on a Sunday. Pissing me off, man. All right, back to the video.
What is wrong with y'all?
Hey, what you making? I'm making a hot dog. Hey, let me get some when you're done.
I'm only making one.
I know. What?
Let me get a piece.
Who asked for a piece of a hot dog, bro?
It's a one-person snack.
It's not a snack, though. It's just a snack.
Bet. I appreciate it.
Who asked for a piece of a hot dog, bro?
Done. Oh. I gave you half since you clearly hungry.
Man, thank you. I do. I do.
He cut it the long way. He cut it the long way, bro.
Why did you cut it like this? Jeremy, why'd you cut the hot dog long ways?
He cut it the long way.
Do you have earphones in? What are you... Jeremy.
Hey, let that air out.
Okay, I heard the toilet flushing, but I didn't hear the sink.
He didn't wash his hands.
No. No, 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 no!
Stupid.
I think I left my car keys in here. Are they in here? You got your shoes on? In the bed?
How stupid, you? Man.
How could you?
Oh, here they go, bro.
Never mind! Never mind.
I walk. What the hell is that?
Oh, that's Bing! Who uses Bing?
That's Bing. I use Bing every now and then, man.
Get me out of here!
Hey, so the guy's pretty funny. I mean, some of the skits seem pretty long, but I mean, he clearly got his point across. All right, so like I said, that's pretty much it for this video. Go ahead and like it. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And if you're interested in checking out more Calebcity's videos, his information will be down in the description below. And make sure you guys go check out my other channels. Like those two. All that information will be down in the description below. And until next time, man, y'all already know what it is. Mo gang, mo gang, mo gang.